Well, good morning, everyone. Time now is 7:38. All right, Mother's Day is next Sunday, and a lot of folks will be giving their wives, moms, grandmas, and aunts, and girlfriends, and whatever, flowers, and all kinds of gifts. And this morning, we've got some unique contemporary arrangements to show you. Here with that is Tracy Pascarella from Your Florist in Westbrook. Welcome back, Tracy.
Hi, Steve. Good to see you.
Always good to see you. So, Mother's Day, very, very busy time of the year for you guys.
Big flower day.
What are the
options?
Big
flower day. A nice mixed vase, any size. I always encourage people, bring in a vase.
Bring in your own vase.
Right. You can you know, smuggle something out of your mother's house. It'll show a little forethought. It can also be a special vase that you're buying as a gift. And you want us to just put some flowers in, dress it up, and deliver to her.
Now, what are the flowers in here? This is so beautiful.
This is just a combination of some larkspur, some nice yellow roses, my little favorite green trick dianthus, just because it's cool and different.
Yeah, that's neat.
There's some orange Vanda orchids in there, some pussy willow. Here we have a nice orchid, a little more upscale gift, but you can do orchids in different price points.
Okay.
You can do the entire stem, you know, around a $50 arrangement, something very elegant, or you can do something really small with just one flower and, you know, beautiful, simple arrangement.
How long do orchids last if you buy them when they're not in...
Orchids are really good lasters cut in a vase as far as cut flowers go. If you take care of it well, change the water and not keep it in a sunny window, you could get 2 to 3 weeks out of it.
Really? That's the way
so
to do that.
They may not be the least expensive per stem, but they really last the longest.
You get the most bang for your
Right, exactly. And another thing we do at the shop is gift certificates.
Okay.
So you'll buy 3 arrangements to be sent throughout the year. The first one comes on Mother's Day, and then they get a little gift certificate. You can pick her birthday and Christmas. You can do 12 deliveries, you know, something
some
every
really
month.
Smart guys.
Right, really smart guy. But even if you send some wrapped flowers once a month, it's a really cool gift, especially for, you know, the women who have everything.
Yeah.
This is a great little decadent gift.
Yeah.
And also plants. We have beautiful gardenia, beautiful hydrangea.
That's a hydrangea.
Hydrangea's gorgeous. And where we're getting them this time of the year.
Are these annuals, perennials?
These are perennials. Oh. The hydrangea that we're getting in the shop this time of the year that's actually in bloom like this is grown in a greenhouse.
Okay.
So you want to keep this inside your house.
Okay.
Once it gets warm after after Memorial Day, you can bring it outside, climatize it, and then it can be planted in the yard.
Okay.
There are some annuals available. I brought a few petunias. It's really early for that.
Yeah.
In this area, really Memorial Day weekend is
That's the
perennial time.
Okay.
So if you put them out too soon, you really it's a lot of maintenance. It's a lot of maintenance.
Oh, man, these are all beautiful. You came with all wonderful ideas. If anyone needs to contact you, you have a website?
I do, tracyyourflorist.com.
There you go.
And there will be a link on your website.
Absolutely. Tracy, you're the best.
Steve, good to see you.
Good to see you, too. Thanks for coming in. All right, everyone, head on over to WTNH.com. From there, you go to the weekend section, and that will lead you to Tracy and all of her information. Thank